Hey guys, it's Brittany here, and today I got a package in the mail from ABeeLineDesigns. I just opened it, and I moved that over. And as I was saying, ABeeLineDesigns is BookLover678's mom, so you should go check out her Etsy and stuff. And I got a note in the thing, so I'm gonna read that now. It says, thank you. I love the card, it's super pretty. I'm just gonna read that. Thank you. That was really cute. I like the thank you for your business. Like, since it's called ABeeLineDesigns, I get it. Okay, so here's the shirt. Oh gosh, there was just a sticker on it, and I don't think my camera focused on that, so that's good because it was like an address label thing. But anyway, oh my gosh, this is so cute. I got, it's like a pink t-shirt and it has like slits in it so you can see a different fabric, and it's super pretty. It's like floral and such, and it has Velcro on the back. It's really cute. I love this one. There will be pictures at the end with my new amazing doll t-shirt. Thanks so much. Bye. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard, no, it's hard to remember sometimes. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey, hey, hey. Only rainbows after rain, the sun will always come again, and it's a circle. Circling around again, it comes around again. I say, oh.